Good afternoon. This is Cool Hand. I don't usually agree or like the Federalist Society. I think they've done too many bad things in this country, like the three judges we have in the Supreme Court right now that Trump put there. The Federalist Society picked those three. I'm not a big fan of them. But today, my friends, I'm a big fan of them because three big known Federalist Society members said, basically, Donald Trump cannot be put on any ballot in the country because he violated the 14th Amendment, Section 3. And that makes him ineligible to be ever president. And they said that we are going to go after him and we're going to sue to make sure that he's not put on any ballot in the country. And I hope that's right because Donald did start and was the culprit of January 6th. An insurrection, and he needs to be held accountable for that, and that's going to be not being ever president again. Hopefully, he can be president of Drop the Soap Club of the Month when he's put into prison, but other than that, I think not. So, Donald, if you hear this, or one of your buddies hear this, too fucking bad, son. You pushed your luck too far. And now even your best buddies, like the Federalist Society, are turning on you. And they are going to go after you. And they're going to make sure that you can never be president again, Donald. So what that means, Donald, is your life is going to be ruined. I hope so, because you deserve it. All the years of suing people and short-changing workers and then have them sue you to get their money. This is karma, son. Just karma. And it because of all the stuff you've done in the past, it's a big shitload coming after you. And when it hits you, you're going to not like it. Donald. Oh, by the way, 47? 10-point spread. I think it was 10-point spread in Ohio. The people of Ohio said to the Republicans, are you fucking nuts? And voted down their nasty little bill trying to change the way ballot measures win. Instead of 50%, it had to be 60. And they just totally blew it out of the water. And hopefully, next November, the ballot initiative for abortion rights passes and put into the Ohio Constitution. See, conservatives, you're idiots. Because you go too far. You keep pushing it and pushing it. This is Cool Hand saying, have a great day.